What's up, guys? This is episode 14 for the University of Houston. I'm back for some more.
In Alberto Del Rio versus Chris Jericho, it was supposed to be Big Show Jericho, but instead he hit Del Rio.
That we had scheduled.
No, but it's the match we have now.
Jericho, the veteran, had that move well scouted. Dan, what's your take on what Alberto Del Rio's been going through?
Well, generally speaking, I like what I've been seeing from him. A few more wins under his belt, and he may be unstoppable.
Yes, and what they're talking about, Del Rio has been top straight matches for something.
Well, Jericho doesn't think anybody's the real deal except himself.
Tremendous damage to the neck.
Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did.
What the real deal? Second with this. Del Rio for the second time in a match. He's taken on the ref. And the ref never seen it. The ref never seen it. He hit him twice with the steel chair and it's completely unlocked. Oh, there's a coming back with the spike in the front steel chair twice.
A lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Yeah. Oh, two times.
on accident. And
there's the elbow. The disdain between these men is so apparent. Emotions are running wild in what is now a very frightening situation.
It is for a suplex.
That suplex was picture perfect.
Oh.
After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
And then we, Cesaro could have worked the last 2 days working on the...
What a match! Nicely avoided there.
And then we're doing... The second time, and now she's trying to break that in. Keep working on it.
And once again, Del Rio gains control. One of the many things that impresses me about
our boys
is nobody
can do it. Every move is
delivered
with precision. He's trying to play the game. He's trying to play the game. Monday night. Okay, see you.